hearing works by having tiny vibrations of the eardrum transferred to the cochlea. Those vibrations then move these tiny little hair cells, which then transfer the vibrational energy into electrical impulses, which then stimulate the nerves of hearing that go to the brain.
There's a nerve that goes from the hearing organ, the cochlea, to the brainstem. And on the hearing organ side, the cochlea, there are these little projections. We call them hair cells. When someone has hearing loss, these little hair cells get sick and kind of die. But the nerve itself is still completely functional. It just can't receive the signal.
A cochlear implant is a device that we can use to restore hearing. It's got two parts. One part is implanted into the inner ear, and then an outer part, which communicates with the inner part, takes sound and transfers it into electrical impulses. It allows us to bypass the damaged inner ear and stimulate the nerve to recreate hearing.
So a cochlear implant, in effect, is just a way to directly stimulate the cochlear nerve. So you're bypassing these hair cells and this special sensory organ of the cochlea and directly stimulating the nerve.
So by putting enough electrodes into the cochlea, we can recreate different pitches, because each pitch in the cochlea is coded by a different location.
And you've given them back something that they've been deeply missing. I mean, for years, every day, every minute of every day, they know they're missing it. It's just wonderful to see people in post-op who are hearing again. And you walk in the room and their face lights up with a smile. It's hard not to love what you do.